Back on round block, ball number two, Mouton is out for four, eight, and five.
It's not the fourth
wave. That makes a big difference.
Yeah, you're right. I mean,
nothing with the range of games out of the back end.
I'm
going to
get
out
of here. I'm going to get out
of here.
Yeah, just in case they... You have too much weight on one side and it took over, so they can get it faster.
Alex is going to be no good on platform number two.
Body. And it's like
still off balance. He's got another shot at that. So now we're going to start second attempts for flame lead platform two with Troy Holland at 335. He followed by Coleman and Hayden. Back over on platform number one. We're starting third attempts. Ryan Brooks from Texas A&M is going to be your lifter with 380 pounds. Gooden is going to be on deck with Olsen in the hole.
Ready, Ryan! You're winning, bud! Your turn, Ryan! Come on, right here!
Swipe!
No way! No way! Okay, you're ready.
Get up, Ryan! Get up, Ryan! Crack!
And it's going to be good for Ryan Brooks from Texas A&M. Vargas to 450.